Garcinia cambogia is a small, sour tropical fruit used traditionally as a condiment and to prevent formation and increase release of intestinal gas. The dried fruit rind called Malabar tamarind has been used traditionally to treat rheumatism and gastrointestinal complaints. The fruit rind extract is rich in a compound called hydroxyketric acid. Garcinia cambogia prevents liver processes associated with the conversion of energy into fat cells. Garcinia extract doesn't allow liver enzymes to metabolize energy and turn it into fat. Rather, it helps channel these calories to be used for developing lean muscle mass and energy to be used up by the body. Garcinia is believed to boost the immune system, lower elevated levels of cholesterol and triglycerides, and help to protect the body against cancer. Like many natural products, more clinical research is needed to scientifically confirm these findings. However, some smaller research studies have found supporting evidence of these benefits in animals. Garcinia is widely known and documented for aiding natural weight loss. The fruit aids in making meals more filling and is also used as a sweetener. It has a shape like a cross between a small pumpkin and acorn squash. When ripe, it has a deep red to purple thin skin that surrounds an edible soft rind and inner cortex of segmented fruit. The dried fruit rind has been used traditionally to treat dysentery, and it may also be made into an ointment and applied topically for skin disorders. The fruit is rich in a type of phytochemical called xanthonis, which may have antioxidant, anti-inflammatory and anti-cancer properties compared to other weight loss remedies. Garcinia is by far the safest way out. No fatalities have been linked to usage of this product. Only about 5% of some individuals who have used this supplement over the past 1 year have complained of side effects such as mild headaches, mild itching and stomach discomfort.